What are all you guys doing up here? You know the gym isn't open today.
I swung by after my New Year's shrine visit and they were all here!
I just sort of ended up here during my run.
I was just trying to get away from my drunk sister.
We've never done a New Year's shrine visit as a team, have we? That would mean this is literally our new New Year's shrine visit. Which of course means that what we did last year was just a regular shrine visit. Hey, come on, are you guys even listening?
Suga, you seriously need to calm down, now. And you could at least react a little bit. What, too busy trying to breathe? Okay, listen up. I gotta go have a meeting with Coach. I want you to keep an eye on these troublemakers, Inoshita.
Sure thing. We'll do.
Whoa, what the heck? I'm the vice captain. You're supposed to ask me.
Yeah, you just encouraged them, so I don't think so.
You don't know.
When I say we're heading back, we're heading back. Got it? If you don't listen to me, I'll find some place where it'll be impossible for you to find your way back and leave both of you there. Because you dummies have no idea where you are.
Yeah, whatever.
Jump! Go home!
Well, that's a little creepy.
Get another one, Simmy Simmy Poo!
Asshole.
Oh, come on, Daichi. You actually believe those knuckleheads?
Shut up.
So, did you finally get a chance to see the real Sky Tree? Country bumpkins. Well. Don't tell me you're getting nervous, my dear Daichi.
Hey, that Alan's not bad. I'm better, though. You think so too, right?
Sure do.
Hey, what's going on with you today? Try to cheer up, my man.
I just wanted to play in the main arena, too!
Bokuto's weakness number 6. His thirst for the spotlight.
I mean, that arena! It's so much bigger and there's so many more people watching that game! It's total bullcrap!
Bokuto!
Having a hard time playing because of nerves? Choking.
I forgot to hit the ball!
You don't have to get that depressed.
Nice kill!
You scared the crap out of me!
Let it go, Hinata!
Holy crap.
She's so hot, her hotness might kill me!
That might be a new way to die, at least.
If that were me down there, I'd be so pissed off, I'd be spiking the ball right into the net at this point.
He's actually aware of that?
I get it! I do! If a bunch of hot girls said, "Let's play beach volleyball together, whoops, I'm dove right into you!" Obviously I would be down for that! Will you please marry me?!
Yeah, no.
Also, you owe me some pudding, not the kind that's sold in 3-packs.
Huh? That wasn't me!
And Nishinoi is only about 150 centimeters.
I'm 160!
Well, when they start hitting you up for interviews, make sure to tell them about all the things you learned from your wonderful upperclassman Sugawara.
Kageyama, 今後インタビュー受けるときは Sugawara-senpai という 素晴らしい先輩に学びました。
We only got an invite for Suki, so you're out.
Just ignore him. You don't know him. He's a total stranger.
Hey, Kurasuno's number 10!
How in the hell does your tiny brain work? You stupid head!
So he's at Shiratorizawa right now?
It's very nice to meet you.
Huh? Yeah, sure.
So how was my set?
Fine, I guess.
Come on, give me more than that!
You have to think about how your actions will affect other people!
Yeah, good going, Hinata!
Suga!
Shutting up!
I crashed their practice.